I moved into my room, I lay down on my bed to rest. The sun went down and night befell. Outside my window the diner held. My eyes, though spent, were wide awake as athlete purgatory staked its claim on all the naked souls in shame. They wept and cried throughout the night. They fought and growled with desperate might. They sought to share their frightened minds with anyone just passing through. The curse of shame exposed, laid bare into the open air. The prayers shouting on high to whom they'll hear from, they were unaware. The prayers were heard from God above. He answered swiftly the world of time. He poured the wine, the vessels cracked, the ash fell purple black. They quickly filled their hearts with peace, which they had ripped just down the street. And silence born of emptiness repented in thin air. To you, the devil has split our hearts in two. Oh Lord, have mercy on our souls. We know not what we've done to you. The devil has split our hearts in two.